और यूट्यूब चैनल दोस्तों, आज हम आपको बताने वाले हैं स्पीच ऑन गर्ल्स एडुकेशन। तो चलिए वीडियो को शुरू करते हैं। गुड मॉर्निंग रिस्पेक्टेड गेस्ट प्रिंसिपल टीचर्स एंड माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम हेयर टू स्पीक अ फ्यू वर्ड्स अबाउट गर्ल्स एडुकेशन। टुडे education is important for each and every one. It is a powerful tool for development in the world of development and progress. Women play equal and important role. Second para hai dosto, uske baad educated women are helping their families financially. Hence, in this competitive world, it is necessary that every girls gets her right to education. In olden days, people did not give much importance to girls' education. In the modern age, people have realized that girls' education is equally important. If a girl is not educated, they can't develop an identity of their own. They will be always recognized in the name of their parent or in the name of their brother or husband. It must not be like that. They must be always get recognized in their own names. Still, many are considering girls as a burden. They think that it's not necessary to educate the girls. For this reason itself, girls remain illiterate and there comes a need for them to depend on the man for the financial works, and it also back out them from taking a proper decisions. So if a parent don't want their girls to become a burden, then they should encourage their daughters to study so that they have their own identity by educating the girls. The family will create a very good and useful human resource for the country. The other important things is that girls are exposed to a lot of male practices. Education also empowers women to be economically independent and to take self-driven decisions in life. Now, I would like to conclude my speech by saying a single thing to each and every parent that you must educate your girls about the qualities and benefits of education. Girls' education is essential for the future of the country because women are the first teacher of their children. उसका दोस्तों थैंक यू का मैसेज आएगा. तो दोस्तों ये था गर्ल्स एजुकेशन पे स्पीच.